Hi everyone, it's Bree with the Helena Family YMCA. Today's workout is going to focus mostly on the abs, and it's a low impact workout, so it's easier on your knees today. Go at your own pace, might have some water on hand, take a break when you need to, and we'll get ready to work out. All right, let's get started with our warm up. We're gonna start with some 10 soldiers, so opposite hand, opposite leg. We're just gonna reach. All right, we're going to do a lunge, and we're going to twist side to side. The other side. Okay, we're gonna do a backwards lunge with an arm reach. Just lunge backwards and reach. Skaters with an arm reach. So, leg comes back and we'll reach down to the floor. You can go fast or slow. Back to 10 soldiers, opposite leg, opposite arm. Lunge with a twist. Lunge forward, twist both directions. All right, we'll take it to a backwards lunge. With arm reach, here we go. Okay, skaters. Reach to the floor. Here we go. Crunch with knee lift. So, hands behind our head, legs are gonna come up, we're gonna crunch, take those legs back down. Let's go. nice and slow with the legs. Russian twist. Your feet are going to stay on the floor to start. So we're going to go side to side. Lean back as far as you can. We can start here in a couple seconds. All right, let's go. Bicycle crunch. So, hands behind our ears, back of our head here. We're going to bring opposite knee up, crunch with that opposite elbow. Abs are coming in as we crunch up. Here we go. With our arms. Let's go. Stay on that left leg. A slow bicycle crunch, so not fast. Let's get started. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. Let's go. Thank you. bring them higher up if you need to. Try to stay lower if you can. Portion of the workout. We're going to do a lay down push up. So we're going to start flat on the floor. We're going to bring those arms out into Superman. Then we're going to push up into push up. You can stay on your knees, come back down, Superman, and then back up. Let's go. Superman, push up, back down, Superman. Two at the bottom, push back, two at the bottom. again from your feet or your knees. We're gonna be in a plank. We're gonna go right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right. Again, stay on your knees or get up on your feet. Let's go. Remember to switch alternate sides. Standing, we're gonna do some curtsy lunges. So, leg comes back, alternate sides. You can do a knee lift with that, or just stay with the curtsy lunges. Let's go. Next, the squat and kick. We're going to stay on one side, then we'll switch to the other. So we're going to squat and we're going to kick. Let's go. Core is tight, chest is tall. Top leg comes over. We're gonna lift that bottom leg and pulse it. Let's go. Top leg comes over, make it a figure four, where you lift that bottom leg. Let's go. Cross that right leg over, left leg.
reach down the center. Arms up wide. Let's do a nice big shoulder roll. Nice job, guys. Thanks for joining me today. Hope you got a great workout in. We'll see you next time.